your girl Kisa Turner, and welcome back to another video. Welcome back to my channel, guys. If this is your first time tuning in to me, hi, my name is Kisa Turner. Nice to meet you. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel, guys. So for today's video, today's reaction, we have Jackson Wang's album review, album reaction for his album Magic Man. Now, y'all, I already did a reaction to his music video for Blue and his music video for Cruel, and then I did like a little marathon. So I guess we can say that we love Jackson Wang on this channel. So I'm very excited. This will be in multiple parts. So yeah, if this is your first time tuning in, make sure you guys like the video. Make sure you guys comment down below. Don't forget to like. 96% of y'all are not subscribed, but y'all watching my video, so y'all might as well subscribe because you're watching me anyway. So yeah, let's just get straight into it. I'm nervous. Y'all, I'm not playing around. All right, so I just went on ahead and re-listened to Blow and Cruel just to refresh my memory, but y'all already seen my initial reactions to those songs. So now let's get into the actual reaction. So this one is called Champagne Cool, and let's see what this one's talking about. Period. Okay, yeah. All right, I like this. I don't know why it's giving me, oh my God, this song is so good. Wait a minute. Every door has to open when you're champagne cool. Spread it out 100,000. I do what I wanna do. Smoke and mirrors and showbiz, it's all fake, but it's true. I take my troubles with my bubbles and I keep my champagne cool. Jackson, oh my goodness, he's writing about his experiences.
Smoke and mirrors, it's true. I take my troubles with my bubbles, and I keep my champagne.
Okay. Okay, little breakdown into leading into another song. Okay. I'm scared of this one. It's called Go Ghost. Hold on. Y'all gotta bring it back. Y'all bring it back. Hold on, Jackson. Okay. Yeah, call the studio dojo, baby. Some Chinese, you know what I'm saying? Austin Powers with the mojo. It's my birthday. I'm gonna need a cake. I'm gonna eat it like an entree. She want me to put a ring on her like Beyonce. Talk to him. Talk your stuff, Jackson. Talk your stuff.
I'll leave you even if I try to. Lay down when I try to. Leave you when it's time to. When it's time to. I can't leave you even if I try to. Lay down when I try to. Leave you when it's time to. When it's time to go.
Bro.
Leave you when it's time to. When it's time. I can't leave you even if I try to. Late night when I slide through. Leave you when it's time to. When it's time to go.
Ghost.
Ooh. Bro, this beat make me feel so happy. To stop and talk about this one because Jackson, okay, you wrote this, okay, well, other people, but you wrote this, Jackson. You are just a well-rounded all-rounder, is that how you say it, all-rounded player, bro. Jackson, you inspire me for real. You did your thing. You did your thing, bro. All right, let's check this one out. Now, I already told y'all in my Jackson Wayne marathon that I feel like I'ma really like drive it like you stole it. Let's see. Cause in my head it's gonna go a certain way. Hold on. hold on. This is totally different from what I imagined it. I thought it was gonna like come at me like heavy, and it's the total opposite, but still it hits so hard when he hit that first, you better drive it like you stole it. Alright, we're moving on to the last song of this particular part one of this video, and it is called Come Alive. Yeah, y'all. I'm excited. So far, so good. Oh my god, I've been jamming this whole entire time. This album is such a vibe. Everything made me want to dance, and it's so smooth. He ain't doing too much. It's just, you know what I'm saying? It's good vibes all the way around. Jackson just know what he's doing. You know what I'm saying? Each different song has a different message or different experience he's been through, but it's all cohesive. You know what I'm saying? It's all flowing. And it make you feel good. Alright, y'all. Let's get into this last song of this part one. Okay. Come Alive. All right, I feel like I'm waking up. Am I gonna love this? Bass is tearing me up. Oh my god, y'all. Okay, this one is high on my list. This is the first song that we started over. Okay. Okay, them guitar riffs started and I said run that the back, period. Now I need to make sure I pay attention to the lyrics, cause this beat is tearing me up. Do y'all hear this blaze? I can't. I am going to cry. This is my favorite song, and it's such a vibe, bro. It's the guitar and the bass. This song reminds me of how I felt on my reaction. Y'all go watch it. When I reacted to Cruel, this one, oh my goodness, this one right here. This one right here, I just don't know how to feel, y'all. This one right here is my favorite song. Come Alive. Is my favorite one, okay? This part right here though, you already know the way you turned it on, you're so electrical. Come on, I come alive, you start me up a million times, and I'm terrified that you could leave me crying. Guys, what a song to end off part one of this reaction, y'all. I'm finna go collect myself and get myself together, and I'm gonna see y'all in part two. Make sure you like the video, comment down below, turn on your post notifications, leave in the comments anybody else you want me to react to, and I'll see y'all in the next one. This was Keisha Turner. I'm checking out. Annyeong.